Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today let's look at how to remove the background of a picture or an image. You also can remove the background on your selfie or any other picture that you're working on. So let me show you how to do this using Microsoft PowerPoint. Most people would like to use their picture on thumbnails for YouTube videos, so let me use that as an example on this video. Therefore, in this video I will use a portrait of mine to remove the background and use it on a thumbnail for YouTube videos. Before we go ahead with this video, please subscribe to my channel and click on that bell icon. Okay guys, coming back to our tutorial, open PowerPoint and create a new slide. I'll be using a blank slide for this tutorial. Insert your image into the slide. I will use a portrait of mine, as I mentioned earlier, for this tutorial. Drag and drop it on the slide to insert the image. So we are going to remove the background on this image. Let me show you a sample of what I'm going to do on a thumbnail. The image that we are going to edit will be just like this once the background is removed from the image. And it's going to be very easy for you to edit your thumbnail for your YouTube videos. Click on the picture and then click on Remove Background. Once you click on Remove Background, it will automatically select the background areas that needs to be removed. Over here, you can preview the edited picture. But you can notice this part of the area has been selected and removed on the preview image. If you want this part of the image as well, simply drag this border according to your needs. After dragging the border, you can notice we have a little problem. Once you drag the border, the area that was previously selected has been disappeared. For that, we might need to do a little manual edit. Don't worry guys, it's a simple fix. Okay, now to fix this, we need to mark those areas on the background to remove them. Let me zoom in a bit. Now select this option, Mark Areas to Remove. This option will help you manually select areas that you wish to remove. Click on the area which you would like to remove. As you noticed, it automatically selected the remaining of the background on the image. Seems like there's a little bit of an area that hasn't been selected. Let me select that as well. Give you a nice and clean background-free image. Now click on the option Keep Changes. Now that should remove all the background on the image for you. Resize the image according to your needs and move it to the location you wish to place your portrait on the thumbnail or any project that you're working on according to your requirements. So that's how it is done guys. Thanks for watching my video. Like and share my video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you on my next video, and if you have any questions, please do leave it in the comment section. See you later.